Hi, my name is Kate. I'm a regulatory affairs specialist at Alfa Laval. Specifically, I follow the developments and implementation stages of marine regulations, serving as Alfa Laval's liaison with IMO, IMO being the International Maritime Organization. My work places me where the decisions are being made, and it puts me in contact with the authorities that actually interpret these marine regulations. Those bodies, amongst others, being flag administrations, port authorities, and class societies. But I also listen to the general discuss and debate in the shipping industry. I listen and hear views and rumors, some being more true than others, some based on misunderstandings of regulatory nature, or even of the technology itself. I would like to address some of these issues on my new blog on Alfa Laval's website. The blog is called The Emission Compliance Corner. Here I would also like to dive into technical issues relating to scrub operations, as well as explore emission regulations and compliance solutions where they might be headed. You'll find the link to my blog at the end of this video. I really hope you'll join. I promise you an interesting read.